did evil in the sight of the Lord.
They did what?
They did evil in the sight of the Lord.
Now who did they serve?
And they served Balaam.
That's the sun worship. Now next week it'll be on time. 5:30. And a cross. Singing these old sad songs. Still got Jesus on the cross. Come on. Go ahead, man of God.
And they forsook the Lord.
They did
God.
What? They did what?
They forsook the Lord.
Forgot about God and put their pagan God, the Christmas tree, the East Star, in front of the true living God. Come on.
Of the Lord God of their father, which brought them out of the land of Egypt.
Here is God that delivered you. Now you was believing God. Keep going.
And followed other gods.
Pause right there. And father who?
Other gods.
Other gods. So what did God say? I shall have no other gods before me. But on the 25th, you got the tree before him. Next Sunday, you got that old horny bunny before him. The fertility devil before him. But God said, I be lifted up. I'll do what?
Draw all
men unto me. Keep going, man of God.
Egypt and other gods, of gods, of the people that were round about them, and bowed themselves unto them, and provoked the Lord to anger.
The Bible says it's a terrible thing to fall into the hands of an angry God. God said, my name is jealous. Hallelujah. God said, I should have no other gods before me. We're living in an hour now when the ends of the world are already here. It ain't that it's coming. It's already here. Say, man, what we got to do, say so, God, is get on our knees. Because God, one thing about it, he receives me mail. I told you earlier, if you take the P or praise, you get a raise. Come on, hallelujah. I'm telling you right now, you got to release the pain and keep your mind on Jesus. And Robson said, I keep them in perfect peace. Mind is stayed upon him. Oh, I feel the Holy Ghost now. I feel the peace coming. He said, I keep them in perfect peace. But here it is. You want to get broke around the 20th. Trying to realize that you can't buy everybody a gift. The greatest gift that can be given is the knowledge of Jesus. Look at your name and say, Jesus. We're living in the valley. Come on, somebody. I feel the peace coming on. He said in Romans 12, he said, I beseech you, therefore, brethren, by the grace and mercy of God, that you present your body as a what? A living sacrifice, holy and acceptable unto God, which is your reasonable service, and be not conformed to this world and its pagan ways, but be ye transformed by the renewing of your mind, that you may prove what God is and acceptable unto the will of God. And if you but if you don't believe God, well, here's a warning. The Bible says in Zechariah chapter 11, woe to them, to the idle shepherd. I'm going to say that again. He says, woe to the idle shepherd. I'm not talking about American idol. I'm talking about the one that leaveth the flock. I'm talking about the sword shall be upon his right eye, and his arm shall be clean dried up, and his right eye shall be utterly blocked. I tell you, much of the poor, nobody want to praise God with me. Let me call a witness. Can I call a witness of the sheriff? Can I call a witness, son of God? So can I call a witness? Elder Robinson, can I call a witness? I want to call a witness. Since you don't believe me, my witness is the book of Matthew. In the book of Matthew, hallelujah, I believe it's chapter 11, verse 3. Art thou that he that should come to do? Do we look for another? Well, I tell you what Brother Mcclendon and Prophetess Mcclendon gonna do. We're gonna look to the hills. We're coming to our help. Our help coming from the Lord. It don't come from Christmas. It don't come from Easter. It don't come from the pagan way. Hallelujah. We're gonna look to the hills. We're coming to our help. Our help coming from the Lord. So we're looking to another Savior. We have to look at another Savior. We have to look at Saint Nick. We don't have to look at Rudolph or that horny bunny rabbit. Come on and shout glory. What we got to do is believe on Jesus in His hour. I'm talking about the lily in the valley. I'm talking about the bright morning star. I'm talking about Hosanna. I'm talking about the one together with all power. I don't serve a dead God. I serve a living God. Yeah. And He is God and God alone. Hallelujah. Can I call one more witness to the miracle? Can I call one more witness? I'm talking about Brother John. Yeah. St. John 8:32. He said that he shall know the truth. And the truth will be what? It says make you free. Yeah. Now I don't preach the truth in this book of the day because I know I got some college students in here. I know I got an educator in here. I got an elder and another elder. I got some super casual preaching last devotions in this book of the day. And that's why I got to tell the truth. Release the pagan. Get rid of the pagan ways. Jesus ain't in the manger. Get him off the cross. Get him out of the manger. Show me where he's at right now. Come on, show me where he's at right now. I need the one that has all power. I need the one that has the anointing. I ain't playing with God. You don't know what I've been through. I don't know your story. But I'm going to look to the hills. Look at your neighbor, your neighbor. I'm going to look to the hills. I'm going to look to the hills. We're coming to help.
All my help coming from the Lord.
All my help coming from the Lord. It ain't in Santa Claus. It ain't in someone's money. You better get your mind on Jesus. Who can I keep in the country? Whose mind is stayed upon me? Whose mind is stayed upon me? I'm talking about the mind of Christ.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
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 It's the highest praise.
Yes.
Stop doing the pagan ways.
Yes.
Release Santa Claus.
Yes.
Release the money.
Yes.
Look at Jesus.
Come on,
the author and finishers of our life. I know that they told you that. I know that they told you that. On the 25th, we get prepared for Christmas Eve. We sing these jolly saint songs, but they all are lies. Well, woe be unto you preachers. Woe be unto you reachers that now listen to the voice of the Lord. I have not seen, neither ear have heard, the things that God has prepared for them that love the Lord. Teach these children the truth, and they will know the truth, and it will make them free. I remember a few years back, my baby was in the fifth grade, and the teacher sent a letter home. She said, the dad is not bringing any candy to the Christmas party. He said, no, I'm not. I don't believe in that fat Santa Claus. That's right, and I told her the same thing. I said, I tell you what, take this motorbike to your teacher, and you tell her we don't celebrate that. What do you mean you don't celebrate? I told the teacher, are you a Christian? She said, yes, sir. I said, well, read Jeremiah 10. The woman went and read Jeremiah 10. Sent me a letter back. They gave me my A for the day. She said, I didn't know she got convicted. My pastor never taught me that. My pastor never taught me that. And here it is all these years, sir. You've been worshiping this idol God. I said, that's right. Now you're free. And the Bible said, who's free indeed? You're free. Now you know better. Well, she went back to her church and she condemned her pastor. I said, no, you can't do that because everybody can't come out the darkness. Some people going to stay dark, but you remain the light. You remain the light that shine on the darkness. Amen? And watch God not move for you because I'm talking about release the pagan. Let the pagan go. Let the pagan go. Send him back to the pits of hell where he belongs. Teach these children the truth. It's getting darker in this country. School shootings. It's getting darker. All these different types of diseases, man of God. It's getting dark in this hour. That's why you see me sold at $100 because I got to have a miracle in my house. I got to have a covering. That's right. I got to have something. That's why I gave that to God, not the Elder Walker, not the Forge Ministries. I gave it to God as a sign to Him that I'm sowing on good ground. Come on, somebody. I'm sowing on good ground. Hallelujah. I said, I'm sowing on good ground. And if you know like I know, you better sow on good ground. Stop looking at the numbers. If angels all in this building right now, they're having church with us. They're having dry seeds in the name of Jesus. They're having dry seeds in the name of Jesus. Come on. Stand on your feet. Give God some glory in this house. Clap your hands, everybody. Like you got the devil between them. Come on. Come on. Let's make the devil leave. Stop like Won't God do it? Yes, he will. Won't God do it? Wow, God do it. Yes, he will. Wow, God do it.
Jesus.
Yes, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.